another song that I wrote. I wrote this song because I found out a long time ago that everybody grinning your face is not your friend. And then I found out that everybody kiss you don't love. You know, we have some friends. As long as you're doing something to please them, they'll pat you on your back and say, honey, go ahead, you're doing fine. But the moment you change and start living for Jesus, they'll find all sorts of mean things to say about you. They say you've gotten too holy, you've become a religious fanatic, you're not gonna last very long. But I don't care. I don't care what they say about me, as long as I know that I'm pleasing the Lord. And I wrote this little song for their benefit. You can't help me. Please don't stop me. Move out of my way. Don't try to block me. I got a race to run. And I'm running by faith. At the finishing line, I see God's face. If you can't help me, please don't stop me. Move on out of my way. And don't try to block me. I got a race. Race.